Cherry harvest time at Orchard View is busy. The company shared this video so we could see just how busy. More than 1,000 people work the orchards and packing plant during the harvest. Company President Brenda Thomas said this recently installed $10 million sorter helps pick out the very best cherries, which go to Chinese customers.
So the cherries that you would see at Safeway versus what China gets to see, you would go, wow, why don't I ever get to see those cherries?
And it's because I'm not paying what they're paying?
Right.
She said they pay about $60 a box. The tariff would add another $9 to that. Her company sold $3 to $4 million worth of cherries to Chinese consumers last year. She's worried a price hike will mean fewer buyers. She calls them homes.
Well, there's no more homes. And in China, they're consumers just like we are. When the price goes up, you're going to buy less. So the consumer has to absorb that increase in price. And that's where we get concerned. Then they have to figure out a new home for those cherries.
And if you can't, it could create a downward price spiral in the U.S. that could tank the cherry business.
But China definitely is an important market for us.
Ian Chandler runs all the field operations at Orchard View. He said what seemed like a faraway argument is now very local.
You know, we're a small town here. People don't really think much about politics other than local politics. And you hear about steel tariffs and it doesn't really hit home until you start seeing it affect the industries that support our communities.
Republicans typically are considered friends to farmers who generally share their more conservative views. Brenda Thomas was not a Trump fan before this trade war and now wishes the politicians in Washington, D.C. would stay out of her industry.
If you ask anybody about producing cherries,
you gotta be tough.
It's a risky business. We just don't need another Trumpism on top of it.
The Washington State Cherry Growers Association has created a $140 million trade relationship with the Chinese. They are also extremely concerned about the new tariff. Back to you.
Thank you, Pat.